guys, sadly we are inform you the sudden death of 21-year-old Exeter University student who died after being struck by a train has been confirmed as suicide. Adam Sermet has a second year history student described as having been magnified person who would help anyone passed away on tracks near Powderham on November 2, 2021 at 4 p.m. Please subscribe my channel and